every single prophet that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala spoke about in the Quran, before that prophet became a prophet, Allah highlighted his character and his manners. In Surah Maryam, you'll find the entire story. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says, وَذْكُرْ فِي الْكِتَابِ إِبْرَاهِيمِ إِنَّهُ كَانَ صِدِّيقًا ذَنْ نَبِيًّا إِنَّهُ كَانَ صِدِّيقًا. He was a man of truth. He was a man of honesty. And his honesty, his good manners led to Nabiya. He became a prophet. Go down to the end of that page. وَذْكُرْ فِي الْكِتَابِ مُوسَى. What is the story with Musa? إِنَّهُ كَانَ مُخْلَصًا. He was a man of sincerity and honesty. Then كَانَ رَسُولًا نَبِيًّا. He became a prophet. He became a messenger. Read in the Quran. See the case. Allah Azza wa Jal, when he spoke about Idris عليه السلام, Ismail عليه السلام, وَذْكُرْ فِي الْكِتَابِ إِسْمَعِيلِ إِنَّهُ كَانَ صَادِقَ الْوَعْدِ. He was honest in his words. He upheld the trust and the responsibility. When he promised someone something, he delivered. إِنَّهُ كَانَ صَادِقَ الْوَعْدِ. Then كَانَ رَسُولَ النَّبِيَّ. As such, he was qualified to be a messenger and a prophet. No prophet became a prophet except because of his good manners. When Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and the greatest of all examples, وَإِنَّكَ لَعَلَى خُلُقٍ عَظِيمٍ. When Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was praised because of his good manners. You and I, my brothers in Islam, we know Yusuf alayhi salam. What's something that is highlighted about Yusuf alayhi salam? He's known for two things, Yusuf alayhi salam. For the beauty that Allah gave him, Allah Azza wa Jal gave him half of the beauty of mankind. And he's known for his perfect lineage. He's the son of a prophet, who's the son of another prophet, who's the son of another prophet. The entire lineage, it's all prophets. But you know, the Quran, never been a mention of that. Nothing about his good looks were mentioned. Nothing about his lineage was mentioned. The only thing you find Allah speaking about when he praises Yusuf alayhi salam were his manners. Alim, Hafiz, Muhsin, Allahu Akbar. It was only his manners that were highlighted in the Quran, because the looks don't matter. Your lineage doesn't matter if your manners aren't good. For let's understand, my brothers in Islam, seriousness of good manners in Islam, steadfastness should be in manners. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless us and bestow upon us good manners, and to ease and facilitate a path for good manners for us.